Hey, what's up, guys? Big Bad X here, and today we're gonna be playing some Just Cause 3. Just cause I have it, and I bought it because I found it was a really good game. I looked up gameplay on it. Looks good. Anyways, you probably can't hear the audio right now. It's pretty low. All you hear is like the sounds you hear at the beach, you know, the seagulls and stuff. Why aren't I able to get on? Come on. Fine, I'll go offline. Anyways, yeah. This game looks really fun. There's a lot of explosions in it and stuff. Sorry about that. Anyways, downloadable content. That's DLCs, right? Yeah. Anyway, we're just gonna start this. No, did I just skip a cutscene? No. Be quiet during the cutscenes.
Tourist destination of Medici. The annual festivities are held in honor of Medici's de facto head of state, General Sebastiano di Ravello.
I'm the trouble starter, punkin' it's the game.
Where's the good stuff?
Oh, damned if I know. Hell, there may not be any good stuff.
This is for the rebels. Or is it for the Ravello?
One or the other? It's kind of hard to keep track.
Nothing's changed since Panal.
That can't be helped. You see, Sebastiano di Ravello is sitting on a ton of Bavarium, which makes him the agency's best goddamn friend.
This was my home, Sheldon.
Enjoy your homecoming, then. And, don't forget the 45. So, you're meeting your friend, right?
Mario, we go way back.
Good, good. LZ's two clicks out.
This should do it. Now,
What are you planning to do, son?
Something certain. Here we go! Wish me luck! Fine! Never needed it before! Hot damn!
Man, that is loud. Am I surfing? I'm an assault rifle guy, sorry. But I'm good with dual guns though.
Rico! Is that you?
Si, it's me!
Can I sprint?
Mario!
Damn it, oh, okay.
Amico, I could use some help.
Can we go a bit faster, please?
And climb fast.
Is there no sprint button? Hold on. Okay, I think I'm going the wrong way also. No. What the hell is this? If somebody knows what this is in the comments, please tell me. Because right now, I literally cannot do anything. What is this? Is this something? Options. PC controls. Because my controller's still connected. Wow. On foot. Can I sprint? Throw grenades. F. Reload his arm. Cancel drop melee? We have a melee? I'll change that to this. Mouse 4. What's mouse 3? To for the space open parachute. Okay. And parachute can be T, actually. Sorry, I'm doing this on camera. Okay, now how do I go back? Because it's not... No. Resume. Sorry, but... And I was going the wrong way. Up there. Come on, Rico. By Rico, I mean me. You see that? I did that in Dead Legend.
Melee shot here. Take him out.
Dead Legend 3 also.
Yeah! I bet you militia were not expecting Rico fucking Rodriguez.
How do I shoot? I can't aim. Right. Look at that, shot in the freaking head. Cutscene? Yep.
Rico! It's been so long! Years! You came just in the nick of time!
Man, the quality is terrible at the upline. I have a shotgun too.
Nice work, Mario. You learned a thing or two since I left.
Yeah, you're not too bad yourself, huh? Ah. You still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself. You don't...
Cool, guys. Don't look at
explosions. Your insanity! I saw you coming in on the plane, and you were like... It was incredible!
This guy my dad or something? I don't know, I don't feel.
I'm glad you're back.
It's good to see you too, Mario.
Rebels,
they're in trouble. We've got to go.
Hey, Mario. I'll drive.
Why, because he's crazy? Or just because he wants you to... Put away my gun. Can't.
Mario, where are you? We're pinned down.
We're coming. Step on it, Rico.
Was I supposed to crash or?
Because
I didn't do a really good job protecting, because I've never really played this game.
You know how it is. One or two leads or to one, another, and then bang.
Controls on PC.
Mario Frigo is holding a shotgun fight in Ravello.
That's the style of the car. Ooh. Okay. One thing you guys need to know, I suck at driving in game. That's the brake.
A checkpoint! Don't stop, Rico!
Screw you. Also shoot, but I have to drive.
It's just his militia taking over the whole town, converting the police stations into fortresses. I had to start fighting. You see, Rico, Medici has changed a lot.
Woo. Shoot the other side, you dumb dingus.
Anywhere.
I bet
supposed to be getting in a tank or something like this, huh? Can I go any faster? Like, literally any speed would be better than this. Come on. Get up. I have no idea what to do. What am I supposed to do? Defeat the soldiers? Can I change up? Yeah. There's no sprint in this game, that's really annoying. Grenade was F, right? Better? You're a good guy, so if I shoot you up. Go! The smell sensitivity is very high. You were getting away. Seriously?
They found Dima. She's pinned down at the farm.
Okay, it seems like you can unlock guns.
The farm is compromised.
They find them, finding them on the ground.
Requesting assistance.
Rico, can you go? You have to protect her. I'll meet you up there.
No problem, Mario.
No problem, Mario.
Yep,
they're the Mexican for sure. Get in the... I suck at driving a helicopter though. Get in. We're dead. The controls are terrible, guys. Give me a chance. Yeah, now what do I do? Okay, enter. No, this episode is not gonna be much because it's part one. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. That was the first. That was the first look at it. Gonna get better. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe. I'll be here in the next episode. Hopefully you will be. See ya.